Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 3.1, Problem 3. This is Section 3.1, Problem 3. It says, consider the data 85, 21, 42, 36, and 70. Find the mean, find the median, and find the mode. So for the mean, you would add the data together, 85 plus 21 plus 42 plus 36 plus 70 divided by 5, because we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 data values. So if you add the top together, you could do it with the calculator, 85 plus 21 plus 42 plus 36 plus 70 adds up to a total of 254. And you want to divide that by 5 again because there's 5 data values. That's not something that you might want to do in your head without a calculator. So with your calculator, the top 254 divided by the bottom 5 would equal 50.8. So that's the mean. 50.8. Now for the median, we want to put the list in order and find the middle. So as I look, the smallest number is 21. Then 36, then 42, then 70, and then 85. And again, it's good to check 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, just to make sure you don't miss any or double count any. Now that I have the list in order, I want to figure out if it's an even or odd amount of data. I have 5 data values, that's odd. So that's telling me there's going to be 1 data value right in the middle. The 42 is right in the middle. There's 2 data values smaller than the 42, 2 data values larger. That puts the 42 right in the middle. So the median is 42. And now find the mode, the most common or the most repeated value. Well, nothing's repeated. So the answer for find the mode is no mode. You can't put 0, that's different. That means 0 shows up more often than any other data value, which is not the case here. You have to actually write the words no mode.